Even your car's got to wear a mask nowadays.
Yeah, he said that's his COVID mask.
There you go.